up. They're ready for you.
Let's go. I'm Che Chesterman, and I'm 19 years old. Previous auditions, I've doubted myself singing. I've doubted my confidence, and X Factor's really given me the confidence back.
You better hope the last person isn't good. Isn't good? Have you seen who it is?
Oh, my God.
Being on that stage performing to thousands of people, it's exactly what I want to be doing. The six-chair challenge, it's not an audition, it's a performance, and it's going to be the biggest performance of my life.
Seriously, he scares me. Like, he's gonna take one of these
chicks. Hello. Are you ready for this? Because you're the last performer. Che, before I have a nervous breakdown, let's hear you sing.
Okay, thank you.
Jay, thank you.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
You know what was even more amazing than your vocal was your confidence? You've been nervous up to this point and you were so smooth. It was like poetry, it was just flowing out of you. You are phenomenal vocally.
Thank you so much.
I really didn't think you were capable of that. I thought the song started well, and then something suddenly clicked in your head, and you hit this note, which was insane. It was so good. Che, that was phenomenal. Absolutely phenomenal. Perfect.
Thank you.
So you've got to have a chair. I feel so bad for you right now. Che, you deserve a seat, and there's appreciate why it's a tough decision. I'm gonna have to swap you.
Want to see your favourite performances again and be the fifth judge? Download the app.
During the show, predict if the judges will say yes to a contestant and have your say on the performances as they happen. Amazing!
Don't miss out on a thing and download the app now.
I'm gonna have to swap you. Sorry, Ollie.
It wasn't meant to be.
Well done, mate.
Give it up for Nick Grimshaw and his final six boys.
Well done, I thought you were phenomenal. Really, really did. It's great. You know what?